Ah, the Fillmore. Ask your parents, or any baby boomer, in fact, and they will regale you with unwanted tales about how awesome the local club was in the 1960s. For a mere nickel, you could hear Moby Grape, and the Mysterions, the Quicksilver Messenger Service, see a groovy light show, and personally receive a free apple and psychedelic poster from Bill Graham himself.